But you know what? One thing that I realized about being up in Northampton, I realized, well, I sort of thought to myself, why is things in Northampton so expensive? Why are services so expensive in Northampton? Like, if you hit up an electrician or a plumber or a painter and that, they will charge you some mad money. Like, the rates and that up in Northampton are worse, are more expensive down in the ends. And I couldn't work out why. Like, if you try and get any work done to your car, as like obviously you need some maintenance or repairs or mechanical work on your car, the rates and that are going to be more expensive in Northampton as opposed to London. So let's say, for example, to change a clutch, parts and labour in London, that might cost you, for example, three bills, £300. Up in Northampton, that man will charge you like 450. And I couldn't work out why. I'm like, why is it so expensive in Northampton as opposed to London and that? And I realised, you know what it is? Because Northampton is predominantly white people charge an arm and a leg for all their services. Down in London, it's mostly foreign labour. And foreign man, anything you know about foreign man, they charge a reasonable price. Because for time, I was thinking, why is things so expensive in Northampton? Why is things so expensive in Northampton? It's because white people, English, British people, they charge an arm and a leg for the same service. And us foreign people, we don't charge some mad money for no services and that. But that goes to a deeper meaning, you know. The reason why a lot of white English people and British people who are born here charge so much is because they live outside of their means, so they need to charge that money. Foreign people, they're smart with their money, so they don't need to charge as much as their competitors and that. And what happens is the English people, British born people, they get pissed off with that. Hold on a minute, why don't you cut down your lifestyle so you don't have to earn as much money and that? Yeah. The foreign people are smart. They come over here, you get a bunch of Polish people or Romanian people, they say to me, so you know what, fuck it, we're gonna live together. We'll live a low-cost lifestyle or whatever. We'll chip in, we'll live in the same yard and that, and we'll send money back home and build houses back home. British people don't think like that. British people think like, oh, the money that we get in, that needs to be spent on this holiday, that holiday, this car, Gucci and all that nonsense. That's partly why British people, they charge so much for services and that, because their lifestyle is, they live like a high-cost lifestyle and that. Yeah, you say that, but more people are poorer in Northampton though. Trust me, man, go to these people's yards, you know. These people in Northampton are broke. They are broke. Like 95, 99.9% of people in Northampton could not imagine earning £300 a day. That's a myth. That's a myth to these people. £300 a day. Some people would have to work 3 days to get that money. Fuck £300 a day. Some people would have to work 2 or 3 days to get £200 a day. Like, there's certain people up here, I'm not saying not in London as well, but there's certain people up here, like, just working in Tesco's, being a manager is an achievement for them. Like, this is why, like, if you live in an area, like a slow town, like to me, Northampton's a slow town. If you live up in a slow town like Northampton, you need to get out. You need to go to somewhere like London, which is a vibrant, prosperous area where people are doing a lot. Don't get it twisted. People are throwing away money. Man are living outside their means, but you know what? It's still motivation. People are driving nice cars. It's still motivation to kind of get on your grind and get busy and that. Up in Northampton, I'm not saying people don't drive nice cars and that, but like everything is slow. Everything is slow up here. Like, it's just it's different. It's different. It's different. It's different, man. Different. This way, I need to get out of this area, boy. I need to get out of this area.